And Bradshaw going for that inside line. Oh, and Rob Julio goes down.
Rob had an absolute nightmare in the first turn.
Looks like he's having an issue with his bike there. Maybe a bent foot tank.
After a quick pit stop, he decided to rejoin the race, almost a lap down.
He's rejoined the circuit. Let's see how many people he can pass in this short race.
Do you think he will make? Comment below.
Oh. Really?